There are two fuse boxes on a 2008 Kia Rio. First one is on the inside, the driver's side of the dash. There'll be a cover here that you push down on this tab to remove the cover. The fuse box will be behind that cover. And on the back side of that cover, the fuses will be numbered for the position. Second fuse box is located under the hood on the driver's side. To move it, you'll push this tab in right here and lift up. Fuses will be behind that. Back side of this cover is also labeled.